2020 has challenged us in ways we couldn't imagine, hitting our culture and creative economy the hardest. But unprecedented times call for unprecedented resilience and unprecedented courage. Visit StandForTheArts.com to learn how you can take a stand.